it's us again. Little Bob here's got his new friend here with him again, Beeno. Now, Beeno, I know you're an alien, but
hi, it's me, Uncle Goat. I'm here.
I'm interviewing this new friend of Little Bob's because I don't know if he's going to be allowed to hang around. Now, how long you say you've been driving there, Beeno?
6 months.
6 months. And you think you're going to take Little Bob to help rescue the riders?
I don't know, Little Bob. Are you up for the job?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure, I can Little
Bob. Now, I know we're in a politically correct society here and all. Now, sometimes Uncle Goat gets a little bit weird, and I've got a song I'm going to sing to you, and I want to know what you got to say about it here. It's, you remember this, and Little Bob sang along with me here. Aliens from the West Texas town of El Paso. Aliens rolling in cloud from the west.
That's
rolling, rolling, rolling. Aliens keep on rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Yeehaw! Gravy train. All right. Now, I want to hear you. If you're going to be here on the show and you're going to take Little Bob around in that little silver number of yours, you think you're going to drive him around a little bit, you got to sing a little bit with Uncle Goat. Now, start out. You got to come from the diaphragm.
I don't know how you earthlings do it, but okay, I try.
Alien. Okay, I'll go first, then you go.
Okay.
Now, louder. Okay. Aliens. Okay, your turn. Okay, where I say you go after me, that means me one, you two. Okay?
Okay.
Aliens.
Aliens.
From the West Texas town of El Paso.
From the West town of Texas, El Paso.
Okay. Oh, you tried. That's all I said you had to do. We're not. Who have you got in your lap there?
Oh, this is my buddy Eight Legs.
Your buddy Eight Eggs. Does he eat eggs for breakfast or lunch, sir?
He eats them every day, all day.
All day, every day. Okay. Well, Little Bob, I'm going to leave you to enjoy your visit.
Wait, I never told y'all how I found him.
Well, I'm busy in here. He checks out a little bit.
No, this is how I found him.
Or is it a him? Oh, yeah, they're genderless.
I don't know. But.
I don't know either.
Genderless. Or less gender, or more gender. Oh, yeah, you're from the plant that has the micropenal disease.
Ha.
Oh, no. See, even the aliens get their feeling hurt at penal jokes, even though they're genderless, you know.
Okay, wait.
Anyway.
This is where I found the alien. Aliensonly.com. You don't have to be sync with me. You don't have to be lonely at aliensonly.com.
You messed up. Well, anyway, y'all continue your conversation there, and we'll get back with y'all later.
Bye-bye now. No?